In this video, we will talk about how to disable Windows Defender in Windows 11. Make sure to watch the complete video before you follow any step. Click on Start. Select Settings. On the left side, select Privacy and Security. Then Windows Security. Then Virus and Threat Protection. Under Virus and Threat Protection settings, click Manage Settings. Turn off all of this security one by one. Click on Yes on User Account Control. After this, click on Firewall and Network Protection. Turn off the firewall of Domain Network, Private Network, and Public Network. Select one by one and turn off Microsoft Defender Firewall. Click on Yes. This will temporarily disable Defender until you restart your PC. So that's how you can disable Windows Defender in Windows 11. If you are looking to disable Windows Defender permanently, then check out the video link given in the description. See you in the next video.